Hello, my little woolies. In today's tutorial, you will learn how to knit the stockinette stitch without purling. Yes, you will be knitting every stitch on every row, no purling at all. This trick will help you whether you need to knit faster or even if you aren't a big fan of purling, and it will look the same, both on the right and wrong side of the work. First row, knit every stitch as usual to the end of the row. Remember, you will find the reading instructions on my website, sewwoolie.net. There is a link for you below this video on the description box. When finished the first row, don't turn the work. Second row, insert the needle, the left-hand needle, on the last stitch through the back loop. Bring the yarn over the left-hand needle from back to front and knit the stitch. And repeat to the end of the row. Insert the needle through the back loop, bring the yarn over from back to front and knit. These two rows form the pattern. Repeat them until you reach the desired length. When finished, bind off knitwise as usual after a backwards row or after a row two. If for some reason you want to change to the traditional stockinette stitch, turn your work after finishing a row one and purl across as usual. It's really easy, but you will need to repeat the second row a few times, 3 to 4 times, until you get used to it. And this is it for today, my little woolies. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and happy knitting!